5,000 meters men's final. African champs teammate Sia Kiosh will start the final. 28, that's whittled down very quickly. Ethiopian pair. Ethiopia at the moment holding sway at the front of this 5,000 meter final. As we look back at the 5,000 meter final, almost clocking up to 8 minutes. Suddenly, it's the Kenyan strides forward. Clement Kembwa to lead out the Ethiopians. Yassin Haj and Lucy Jebri Lassie. Certainly the hard work starts now. Maintain form to the front. Lucy Mulasi. Bowman. Mulasi is leading the way. Best time over the 5,000 meters, 13 minutes, 14.59 seconds. Karkafo, June last year. Can he come home with a gold at the African Games? Ethiopia with three athletes in the top four. Kenya's Victor Kimute now leading Kenyan out there. A field of 28. Whittled down to nine men. Just three laps to go. Minute 5:68 for that lap. As you can see how they come up against the championship record of Moses Kipsiro of Uganda set in the Algiers Games 8 years ago, 30 minutes, 12.51 seconds. As they edge towards 4,000 meters. They really are pushing each other, this band of nine. Kenya and Ethiopia, as you'd expect, coming to the fore. And now Atreas. Athlete comes to the forefront. They just push back. Aaron Kiffel just being. Sanders in there on the inside lane as the Ethiopians take to the front. Yassin Haj leads the way as they come towards the end, but now it's the South African Stephen Mokoka who's suddenly making a challenge here at the bell. But out comes the Kenyan Victor Kimute. A really fast time at the moment. They're really putting everything into this. Mola fighting back as well, wearing 2-2-2. And it's a really fast last lap. Haj sticking to the side of his teammate. Who's got the real kick into the final turn? The record is 30 minutes, 12 seconds, 51. That won't be touched. But breaking away is Mola. His teammate Haj tries to fight back. Well, it's definitely a goal for Ethiopia. It goes to Mola, who salutes his victory. His teammate Haj coming in with the silver. An Ethiopian 1-2. And more long distance success for them. Ekonin Ibrahim Merin won the 1500 meters. So Wood won the 10,000. It's a Ethiopian treble. The Kenyan women dominated 5,000, 10,000. Kipkemboi and Apro taking gold. For the men, it's Ethiopia. We are in elation mode. Just in the final straight. So Haj, the last go at his teammate, but he found that extra little kick to burst away. Kenyon. Fought so hard, Thomas Longosiwa, at the back of the pack of nine, came through, but there's no way of catching the Ethiopians, who celebrated with brutality and passion, joined by their teammate as they fly their flags around the stadium here in Brazzaville. Still the energy to go around the lap of honour. After 5,000 metres, it's Ethiopia, the African Games, who are the king of the long distance. But let's hear from our Ethiopian gold and silver medalist.
Thank you.